Hello dear kids, welcome back to my channel and get ready for the exciting craft work related to the letters. So these are the material list we will require. Now let's begin with the craft work. So I am taking a white sheet first and 1 straight line cut out like this and 2 straight lines also in blue color, but it will shorter than this one, okay? And 1 cut out like this in a D shape, and we will also need square shaped small pieces cutouts of white paper. So today we are making letter I craft. First we will make capital I, then small I. See, I have pasted standing line, then slipping line. This is our letter I. But we always used to make our vocabulary related to letters. So first we will paste these cutouts, square shaped cutouts randomly, and cover this blue part. So this is our capital I craft. We made an igloo. See, this is an igloo and I for igloo hota hai. So humne igloo banaya hai aaj. And letter I sounds E, igloo. So let's begin with small I craft. I am taking this white sheet and 1 stripe like this in green color, 1 in circle shape also, and then we will need a small pieces of triangle shaped paper which is green in color, but this is lighter than this one. And we will also need 1 cutout like this. It is looking like hand. And also we will need a small circle and a cutout like this. So let's begin. So our small eye craft is also ready. This is an iguana, and iguana says E, means letter I says E, iguana. So this craft will increase your recognition skills, and also it will develop your sense of color and vocabulary also. So stay tuned for my next video, and thanks for watching it.